Greetings, friends. Albert Lawrence here at the 2017 Teen Choice Awards. How do you feel about all your family members over at Empire?
To be in a category with them nominated is the craziest thing ever.
What has been your favorite scene to film so far on This Is Us?
I really liked the pool scene. That was really fun because I got to go swimming.
If you win, you get that cool surfboard, so you can not only go swimming, but you can also go surfing with it.
I saw that.
But what is it that's special about the Teen Choice Awards?
It's youthful and it's everything that I want to represent.
Well, it's nice to connect with the teens and the youth. I'm looking forward to seeing how they respond if they even know me. So yeah, that's going to mean a lot.
What percentage of the show is laughs and which percentage of the show is scares?
A 75-25 with the laughs taking it.
Gotcha.
But hopefully it will be actually scary as well.
Like, your performance brings us all to tears. Are you able to watch the show without crying?
No, that's impossible.
Y'all give us the laughs, you give us the tears, you give us everything on This Is Us, because this is us. So appreciate that, Lonnie.